All right, guys, it's time for homework number 8. My friend John is an interesting guy. His hobbies are reading jokes, going to the beach, and listening to jazz. He looks very unique too, with his unusual ginger hair and beige suit. Even his dreams are strange too. He wants to be able to speak Japanese fluently so he can go to Japan and become a judge there. Right now, he is managing a small coffee chain in Ho Chi Minh City, but I'm sure he will make his dream come true soon. My friend John is an interesting guy. His hobbies are reading jokes, going to the beach, and listening to jazz. He looks very unique too, with his unusual ginger hair and beige suit. Even his dreams are strange too. He wants to be able to speak Japanese fluently, so he can go to Japan and become a judge there. Right now, he is managing a small coffee chain in Ho Chi Minh City, but I'm sure he will make his dream come true soon. It's showtime. My friend John is an interesting guy. His hobbies are reading jokes, going to the beach, and listening to jazz. He looks very unique too, with his unusual ginger hair and beige suit. Even his dreams are strange too. He wants to be able to speak Japanese fluently so he can go to Japan and become a judge there. Right now, he is managing a small coffee chain in Ho Chi Minh City, but I'm sure he will make his dream come true soon. Remember, no pain, no gain. So do your homework, and if you have any difficulties, let us know. See you next time. Okay.